GoAV is a command line interface tool written in Go and used on Avamar to gather information and troubleshoot the Avamar environment. You can download the tool directly from our FTP or from the Dell download site. You can find the link in the video description. Alternatively, you can download and install using wget from Avamar as shown on the screen. Additionally, you can find the command in the video description. Once GoAV has been placed on Avamar, go to the directory and make the tool executable using the command chmod a plus x GoAV. You can check the version you installed using the command /goav version show. To update an already installed version of GoAV, you can use the built-in update feature. Execute the command /goav update. This will check the current version on the FTP side and attempt to pull the latest version. The tool has the root command GoAV and subcommands paired with their own set of flags. A list of available commands and flags can be found in the Dell Knowledge Base article 192.151. You can get help on any command using the flag -h, as shown in the example on the screen. Thank you for watching.